Hey guys, I got a bucket with ping pong balls. Once the ping pong balls got fall into it, we'll find out what our steps look like.
Step one, the table. Those ping pong balls will fall into the table and we'll find out. Once the ping pong is done, let's do a slow motion with ping pong balls. Step two, the floor. Step three, the chair. That's how you fall the ping pong balls from slow motion into the ground. See you later.